This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
that's not good. Shit.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it. Thank you.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. If it's just looking, window shop away. Hard times, Ethan. Now this is something to splurge on. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. An interesting selection. I saw you eyeing that one. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. One moment, please. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Aha! Food is life. Good day, then.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Tell me I'm talking.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit!
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her.
Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
You're a fury.
Ah! dead end. Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Oh, yes.
I've gotten some new stock.
Thank you for your purchase. Till next we meet. Naturally. We will meet again soon.
Seems useful.
Thank you.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda.